Let's show how to paint lenses of Space Marine very quickly. So I want to use magenta fluo, white from Vallejo model color, and black from Vallejo model color. So it's already on wet palette. Let me adjust camera. Okay. And let's mix magenta fluo with white. Firstly, highlighting with lighter color that I want to achieve, because magenta fluo is very weird paint that it covers very badly. Okay, and now let's just redefine the shadow of the lens. Okay, I want to paint here the lightest color. Well, it should have been done by now, but I just struggled a little bit with covering. Okay, and now glaze with pure magenta, because I want to achieve very strong color. Thank you. Okay, and another layer of magenta blue. As you can see, it's very tricky paint. It has a bad consistency, it's like a cream, not like a paint. And let's paint a lot of white, white dot over here. Even that screwed. Okay, so let's paint lens. So we've got the lens. Took me more than I expected, but it happens when you paint miniatures. Okay, so I will paint second side. And thank you for watching.